In 1961, the government had outlawed segregation, but most places in the South simply did not comply with it. And the Freedom Riders decided to challenge these practices. My name is Joellen Freeman, and I was a participant in the 2011 Student Freedom Ride. It was basically a way to allow 40 college students from across the nation to retrace the steps of the original 1961 Freedom Riders. I had been struggling with, you know, self-doubt, with wanting to be courageous, but not knowing how. Efforts like this really allow the movement to come alive again. This is why I went on the ride, so I could go back into my community and teach and empower others the way I've been empowered. I can make a difference in my world. I can. And that's really what I'm trying to live by now.
Be more. Become a New Mexico PBS member today.